Really? I mean, have we pretty much, have you got anything more to ask me before I commit suicide?
I thought you were enjoying yourself, weren't
you? I was just really going to more or less finish with, still on the subject of the great Dick Vosburgh, with my Black Beauty theme.
Oh, yes.
Over the years, I suppose many lyric writers had said, oh, can we write words to your theme? And they, you know, would send in things. I never really felt that they captured the horses thing, the open air. And I thought they were pretty, sort of, not very good. So at some stage I asked Dick, I said, do you fancy, you know the theme, do you fancy having a go there? And he said, oh, yeah. He said, I'll have a go. And he wrote something, which, it's very funny. Yeah, he something suitable, really, something that would complement the tune. And this is what he came up with. Not sure it's exactly what I had in mind, but I'll sing it to you, because it's very short.
And so am I.
Goes like this.
Black Beauty, you are so nice and never snooty. You kind and faithful steed, I really need you so. For horsey, if you go, my rhubarb wouldn't grow. From here to Fiji, there couldn't be a grander Gigi. I say with all due candor, I'm in love with you. I dread the day they turn you into glue.